Friday. All right, every day we are sharing our favorite stories of humanity during the pandemic and highlighting the people who are making a difference in our community.
We got this, Josh. All right, so I picked today's story, and it happens to be from my hometown of Highland. Joni Benish is a photographer there, and she's finding a way to connect with our neighbors despite social distancing guidelines. She's taking porch pictures of folks in Highland free of charge with the agreement that people pay it forward
somehow.
That's
the best part of it.
Yeah, during these crazy times, I mean, I am obviously biased, but I think folks in Highland, we're already paying it forward, but I love this project.
And being from a small town like that, Leah, you know all these people, right? These are all your neighbors.
Those are the Pyrics. I grew up with their daughter, Megan. That's Sarah. She was my softball coach. I saw the Wineskis there. Yeah, tons of families that I love and know and I don't get to interact with necessarily anymore. I'm trying not to go back to Highland for my parents. So this is a great way on social media to bring all of these families together.
And Joni, I have a great idea. Since this is a year none of us will ever forget, put all of those pictures together and make it like the Highland yearbook. The coronavirus 2020 life in the time of corona yearbook.
It's good to see some smiles too, right? Because we all know smiling is contagious, and I think everyone's going through this time and it's a little depressing and just trying to figure things out, but it's nice to see people smiling and at least making the best out of a horrible situation.
Exactly.
And we are trying to highlight all of these happy stories during the coronavirus pandemic, so if you have those happy stories, send them our way.
That's right.